our sins. You keep hope alive. And is there anyone in here who believes he rose from the dead with all power in his hands? If you know this, help me teach this to everybody else, all right? It's not just a story. It's a living, breathing, walking testimony of a God so good he'd leave his home in glory.
For who?
For the world he loved, for the world that he so loved. Hey, it's not just a story. Hey.
Thank you.
Madisonville. My name is John Reddick. It's been an honor to worship with you. Now, will you put that